Lord Sakai, please join me.
1 minute, the mate. I'm just going to loot your neighbours. I don't have anything, so. Wait, I knew there was something.
Let's
go listen to his
gladly, my lord.
Mystic tale.
2.5 centuries ago, Tsushima was terrorized by the Red Hand Bandits of Akashima. Around this time, a farmer named Gosaku heard the spirit of a dead samurai calling to him. He found the body, still clad in brilliant armor. Overwhelmed by the armor's beauty, Gosaku stole it. Before long, the Red Hand reached Gosaku's home, knowing the farmers would lose everything if the bandits went unchallenged. Gosaku donned the samurai's armor. The bandits charged. Gosaku's sword arm trembled in fear. He resigned himself to death. But blow after blow glanced off the armor, and Gosaku did not falter. The bewildered bandits staggered back, tripping over their feet. A mysterious sense of calm suffused Gosaku's body and mind. Impressed by Gosaku's bravery, the dead samurai's spirit guided his blade. Before long, Gosaku cut down the final bandit, and the Red Hand were never seen again. Years later, when Gosaku died, the farming families locked the armor away for safekeeping. Each family holds a single key to the lock. Now terror stalks our island again. The farmers of Tsushima claim to have seen Gosaku high on a hill, looking for a mighty warrior to protect our farms once more.
The Unbreakable Gosaku.
The armor is still locked away.
And now the Mongols are hunting for it, raiding farms across the island in search of the keys.
Which farmsteads hold the keys?
Aoi, Iijima, Kuta, Koshimizu, Ohama, and Yagata. If you find the keys, they say the armor's hidden on a hilltop in Akashima.
The Mongols will never lay hands on it.
Of that, I am certain, my lord.
Well, unfortunately, I have 4. So why is there 3 more? I've got 4 keys. So I'm really gonna have to ride past all these places to get here. God damn it. I think we're gonna have to. There's a town up ahead. Let's see if I can sell some goods. Like this, or we have to ride everywhere.
Of any other monks?
Oh, well, we can sell some stuff here. Try and avoid the quest lines. There's a quest nearby. I'm gonna stick to our current quest.
What can I get for you?
Any new stuff? No.
Choice.
I've not tried that color yet. That's cool.
You have my thanks.
Oh, we can't send anything to him. Where's the trapper?
Go with Kami's protection.
Not sure I'm not near the mission. As long as I stay on this right side, I should be alright. Up here.
I'm happy to offer my services. That's all I can give you right now.
Everything's upgraded.
Only the best for you. An excellent choice. Worthy of a samurai. Excellent condition. I can do a lot with this. I'll put these to good use. This will do very well. May your hunts be successful.
I wonder if there's any other sellers around here. No sword, guys. So I've travelled to the first farmstead here to get one of the keys. I'm just looking into the distance and I see some Ronin. So I'm gonna fight them. Just check this. Oh, it's them. I think I'm full of predator stuff. Yeah, unfortunately. Fox dead.
Let's go.
I can show us so that I can go and take this Ronin out and crack on with this mission. Disappeared now. Huh. Yeah, it looks like it. Said there's loads of people over here.
So not so.
Tata.
Ta.
Is that our horse? Oh, no, there's our one back here. Alright, let's head to the farmstead. Find the key. Four hostages. Assassinate enemies from above without being seen. You've got to do that three times. Get one of the air assassinations here. I'll waste that one. Come on, guy.
Then dig him with the sun, huh?
Down.
Derbish Basan Balota. Person who niggin held all. 13 Bayayu. Tisha. Yav Chihuch, Gish de Balgamste.
Surprised none of them came back round here. What? I've got to do it again. Free again. What the fuck? What's up with that? I have to do three again. I did two. Now I've got to do another one. God damn it. Two wind chimes left. Okay. Where's all the others? Objective done. 3. Let's free this guy.
Help me!
There were 4 hostages, so this place is quite big.
The best day of my life, my lord.
Be careful up there.
Never liked Tomoe. Knew she was no good. Hope the sense.
To do that, but by the time you get stuck under it, just like that. I'm stuck, and they probably just killed that guy. Yeah, literally just killed the fucking hostage. Body's there, I bet ya. Yeah, look, they killed him. I rescued him for a short amount of time. There's the hostage. Guy just came along and killed his fucking ass. Right in front of us. How weird's that? That was like the weirdest thing. Fuck me, here we go. Fuck. To get the alarm off. So we're out of heavy arrows.
Hold still.
2 more to go.
Free at last.
Stay safe.
Snorkel, middle of the night. Could work.
hostages left.
Be free soon.
I'm forever indebted to you.
Go. Be well.
Wish they'd taken me instead.
Quite a lot of them at this next one. Fuck's sake, you asshole. Let's just fucking fight. Oh, look, one of the hostages dead. He killed the other hostage.
Ready?
Fuck you. Come on. Fucking block ain't working. So basically, two of the hostages got murdered after I rescued them, which is fucking hilarious.
You are the equal of Gosaku, my lord.
Yeah, right. We fucking saved two, got them killed.
I will wear it in defense of the people of Tsushima.
That's a pretty shit fucking... You know, we got five of them. That's a pretty shit rescue there. There's only two of the hostages. He got three, didn't get killed after by a roaming enemy. So we got one more farmstead to do to get the key. I don't think there's going to be any supplies or anything for us to get now. I'll probably come back through here much later in the game when I'm getting all the collectibles.
There is one.
Let's see where the next farmstead is. That's quite far. Couple of locations on the way. So I head there now and I have to try and avoid this quest, the thief here. So, let's continue. Loads of quests, man. Oh yeah, I did a duel. Some stuff to read later. Sneaking that one. I'll just stay in the clan armor, fuck it. So defend the hostages, kill the guards, rescue the hostages. Shoji assassination. Oh, that'd be easy if one of these doors. Yeah, we'll do one
here.
Fuck, didn't work. I really fucked up there. I was meant to do the Shoji assassination, but... came at a weird angle at the door, so it didn't activate.
So,
gotta worry about the actual hostages now. Fucking loads of them. That's lucky.
Yum Harsinta.
Yasum be.
Leg yum Harsinta.
Thank you. the other place, I saved some hostages, but even after I saved them, they got killed.
I owe you my life.
Be careful up there.
Last one, gotta be.
We thought our farm was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Gosaku's armor?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
That's the last key. The musician said the armor is atop a hill in Nakashima.
So we got the last key. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, travel to Hill Nakashima. Find that hill now. Fuck me, we'll go all the way back down there.
faster, quicker.
So we're 50 meters from the seal. I assume it's up there. Fuck. He didn't offer me the choice to dive off him. How's this gonna work then?
Mongols got here first. Locked. I should try one of the keys.
There's gonna be loads of jumping and puzzles and all sorts now. Who lights those little candles, goddammit?
There it is. Gosaku's armor. The Mongols will learn of its power firsthand. Sturdy, surprisingly light.
Oh, check that out. The Unbreakable Gosaku. Oh, that needs upgrading for a start. Moderate increase to health, moderate increase stagger damage. I fucking keep it. The samurai armor, right? I'm not gonna equip anything that's shit. should be able to maximize that one at some point. Give it some stuff. Find a sword colour. That's good for that. It's my samurai clan armour. Could go all black on this now. I'll keep it white. So, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that quest there. Quite a long one, but I cut out a lot of the traveling. But if you enjoy it, go fuck yourself. Well, I'll see you in my next video.